Oh my gosh, wait, what the? Hold on. Boom. Loyalty store, go. Double pet XP. Boop. Stats are looking pretty good though. 247, 240, 231, yeah. Here we go. 102. Let's just get this thing. Let's get this bad boy to epic. I want to die now. Was this the pet? I think this was the pet. Wait a minute. Young bear. Okay, I think we're good. The stats are better on this one. Look at those stats. Those are way better. Hold on. I'm not out of this yet. You don't know how badly I want to swear right now. Oh, there's the 21 resistance pet. Two of them. Three of them. Four of them. There we go, Luna. God, man. I can't believe this 105,000 gold, man. Boy, all right. You talk about it, does. I'm literally going for triple double. That's all I'm going for. And then socket another damage if I need to. It's a bad day. Okay, to the bazaar to sell all of these and get 105k more and then hatch hopefully with the same pet. I doubt it, but, you know, I could just hope, you know. What the? Quad single. Wow. This way, right here. Buy elixir. Buy it. Yes. Scruffy Oscar. Why do you kick me? Why does it kick you out? Scruffy Oscar. Yep. There we go. Back to the commons. I got the Blaze Fox again. Yay. We're back to square one. If this thing fails, I'm just gonna be done.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
It is not. No. 100% no. They're still adding to this game. They're adding more improvements to the game. They're adding new features into this game. They are adding. There are players joining like weekly. This game is not dead. It's still going strong. How you doing today, chill? Good to see you, my guy. Okay, there we go. New main set. Little low on damage, but that's okay. Little low on damage, but I'm okay with that. Double pet XP is still going. You gotta at least take it to ancient. I'm not taking anything to ancient. In all honesty, I don't want to. I'll take this to whatever it is. The stats. Not enough energy. I'll take this thing to Epic. I don't care. It's gonna fail anyway. Pixie stick. This is my pet. This is my pet. Holy smokes. Okay. All right. Yeah, I could suck at Balance Giver because it doesn't have it. Wait, it does? It does? Does it? Balance Giver. What the heck? Wow. 159 damage, 42 resistance, 16 accuracy, 34 armor piercing. I don't have any resist right now, Sea Dog. I have no idea what this final talent could be. I don't care right now. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. I also got a spirit token and a talent token. I'll take it. Take it to Mega? Okay. Hold on, let me change gear. Let me, whoops, that's costume. There we go, there's energy. Okay, hold on. Let me put the pet back on.
Do it. Do it.
Oh, man. I don't think I'll have enough. Whoa, frame rate. You think I could get it to Mega? If it pulls a resistance trait, talent, I'll be happy. I will have enough? Okay. If it pulls crit, is that my fault? I don't care. If it does, God pet. Yeah, exactly. It's probably not gonna pull resistance. I hatched this pet like a year ago. I have no idea what it could pull. No idea. No idea what it can pull. Alright. Moment of truth. 3, 2, 1, wait for the green bar to go up. Bingo. No way!